A former Omahan returns home for a unique reunion.
Yeah, he wants to find and say thanks to the man who turned his life around a decade ago. KATV News Watch 7's Todd Andrews has the emotional reunion in this story you're seeing only on 7.
The last time Mark Allen walked into Omaha police headquarters, he was in handcuffs, headed to jail. Now, nearly a decade later...
Hi. How are you?
Good
to see you. Too, brother.
Allen's coming face to face with the man who arrested him.
Okay, I've wanted to thank you in person for so long. You have no idea.
He's tracked down Officer Chuck Matson, now retired, and asked if he'd meet to hear how things have changed since they last saw each other.
You got one drunk driver off the road for good that night. You absolutely saved my life.
Earlier in the week, we caught up with Allen as he arrived in Omaha to celebrate 9 years of sobriety. He went to college here and later moved to Los Angeles, where he began a high-profile career producing reality shows like Super Nanny. But between the stresses of work and a fast-paced social scene, Allen says his drinking got out of control. Then he decided to take what would be a fateful trip.
We went downtown and had a few drinks. We ended up going to a pancake house.
March 2nd, 2003, about 2:30 in the morning. Mark Allen and a friend of his walk out of this Midtown restaurant, get in his car, and Allen decides to drive. What happened next, he says, changed his life forever.
Still feeling the effects of the alcohol he'd had earlier, he only made it a few blocks away on Dodge Street when Matson pulled him over.
I remember hating him.
Allen was arrested and charged with his third DUI. His return to Omaha ended in a court appearance, probation, and fines. Finally, though, a few months later back in L.A., clarity, as he realized Matson had actually done him a favor.
Before I got stopped that night, I didn't know how to stop drinking. It was the first time in my life that I really started listening and thinking I might have a problem and doing what it took to get better.
Getting better would be a long road. Friends in the community helped him get sober and stay sober. Along the way, he made a promise to himself to find Matson again. Now, 9 years, a few phone calls, and one trip to Omaha later on a major anniversary of his sobriety. Allen's making good on that promise, finding out inside police headquarters again just how big a role fate may have played back then in his final DUI arrest.
I thought you coming down that hill speeding. Probably wouldn't have stopped you if you'd slowed down, but you went by me and you kept on speeding.
Officer Matson even shows him a copy of the arrest report from that cold March night. It was one of over 300 he would file that year, but it's the only one that ended like this.
Caught me by surprise. I've never had anyone really contact me.
On this day, these new friends are looking back together, an unlikely meeting at an unlikely place, two paths crossing again in an unforgettable gesture of gratitude.
It probably is one of the biggest moments of my life.
This will be in my memory banks forever.
In Omaha, Todd Andrews, KETV News Watch 7.